the Kubota and yard mold position. A lot of people was asking about my ammo can toolbox. It works pretty good. Holds everything I need in there. My pliers, pipe cutters, markers, my good old witching sticks. I don't know if anybody's ever seen them used before, but you can find water and sewer lines with them pretty easy. But pretty handy little setup, my ammo can toolbox is.